हेलो एवरीवन, अमित सर्स ग्रुप ट्यूशंस वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर ऑनलाइन लर्निंग सेशन। चिल्ड्रन, इन द लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव टॉट यू ऑल स्टैंडर्ड 7th ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 2, टू टॉपिक्स, द मून्स मोशन एंड पेरिगियन, द पेरिगियन एपोगी, दैट वाज द सेकंड टॉपिक। नाउ द थर्ड टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इज फेसेस ऑफ द मून। And very first, let me read this from the textbook. Faces of the Moon. Not from the textbook. Let me explain you all how it is, the faces of the moon is. First of all, the moon gets illuminated. What do you mean by illuminated? Gets light by the sunlight. The illuminated part of moon seen from the earth appears greater or smaller day by day due to the moon's revolution around the earth. Okay, how, see, this is a picture they have shown here. Yes, children, see, the illuminated part of moon seen from the earth appears greater or smaller day by day due to the moon's revolution around the earth. Second, from the new moon to the full moon. See here. From the new moon, right side is new moon and left side is full moon. From the new moon to the full moon, the illuminated part of the moon goes on increasing gradually. Correct, children? From new moon to full moon, from right to left come. See, from new moon to the full moon, the illuminated part, means light part, lighted part of the moon goes on increasing gradually. Similarly, from the full moon to the new moon, the illuminated part of the moon goes on decreasing gradually. So children, there are two new concepts for you, waxing and waning moon. Okay, waxing and waning moon means, see, moon, how it waxes from the new moon day to the full moon. From new moon to full moon, that is called wax. It waxes, right? That is called waxing. Okay? And from full moon to new moon is called as waning moon phase. Okay? Waning. Let me repeat it again. From the new moon to full moon, the illuminated part of the moon goes on increasing gradually. That is a waxing. Similarly, from the full moon to the new moon, the illuminated part of the moon goes on decreasing gradually. Gradually means slowly. That is called waning. Got it? First topic is waxing from new moon to full moon. And second topic is waning, means from full moon to new moon. Got it, children? Now, the changing shapes of the illuminated part of the moon as seen from the earth are called faces of the moon. What are the faces of the moon? Let me repeat it again. The changing shapes of the illuminated part of the moon as seen from the earth are called faces of the moon. How we stand and we see the moon, it is having all different shapes, correct? Now we will study what kind of face of the moon are. First, full moon day. On the full moon day, the sun's light falls on the entire portion of the moon facing the earth. Therefore, the moon disk appears as a full circle. Got it, children? In full moon day, see, full moon day, right?
Yeah, I'll repeat it again. Full moon day. On the full moon day, the sun's light falls on the entire portion of the moon facing the earth. Therefore, the moon disk appears as a full circle. Now, second is new moon day. On the new moon day, the sun's light does not fall on the portion of the moon facing the earth. I'll repeat it again. On the new moon day, the sun's light does not fall on the portion of the moon facing the earth. Therefore, the moon disk appears to be dark and invisible. Let me repeat again. On the new moon day, the sun's light does not fall on the portion of the moon facing the earth. Therefore, the moon disk appears to be dark and invisible. Got it, children? Now, quarter's day. Quarter days. On the first and the third quarter days, the sun's light falls on the half portion of the moon facing the earth. This is the quarter day. Let me repeat it again. On the first and the third quarter days, the sun's light falls on the half portion of the moon facing the earth. Therefore, the moon disk appears as a semicircle. It is a semicircle. Got it? Children, this is the what we studied, the concept: full moon day, new moon day, quarter's day. These are the faces of the moon. Let me repeat it again. The meaning of faces of the moon is the changing shapes of the illuminated part, means light wala part. Okay? Illuminated part of the moon as seen from the earth are called faces of the moon. And we studied three faces of the moon: full moon day, new moon day, and quarter's day. Okay, now from new moon to full moon, period of waxing moon, and here from full moon to new moon is a period of waning moon. Got it, children? Yes. This video is only for the topic faces of the moon.